Okay, I have a problem. I subscribe to all video streaming services. Out of all of these, which one would you get rid of? Let me know in the comments because I swear I cannot decide this.